Welcome back to the channel. It's Alan at Golf Plus in Dothan, and today I want to talk to you about golf balls and specifically Vice golf balls. This is probably a brand you may have heard of. You may have seen some ads on your news feed on Facebook or whatever. These guys are doing a good job getting it out there on social, but a lot of people just are hesitant to buy online, and we understand that. So we decided to bring the balls right here into the store for you. They're in our Panama City Beach location and in our Dothan location, and they've got some pretty cool things. Check that out. This is a drip pattern, and then of course they have the traditional white golf balls. They have soft balls, they have harder balls for harder swingers, they have all kinds of cool stuff. They've got colored golf balls, reds and limes and all kinds of stuff. Anyway, Vice is something that you should definitely consider. Price point wise, it's going to be a little bit better than the premium balls, even though they're giving you a premium offering, but because they don't have the name and they're not paying all the big time players like these other companies are, it gives them more room, more margin, and so it allows them to sell them at a better price. So we're going to talk about Vice today, and I'm going to show you what we got. All right, so the first ball we're going to talk about is the Pro Plus from Vice. This is the only four-piece golf ball in the line. 336 dimples, which probably doesn't really mean anything to you, but dimple count can control how the ball spins and moves in the air. This one has their high-energy speed core, and it also has their dual mantle layer that's kind of an elastic layer that gives it more spin off the driver, or excuse me, lower spin off the driver, but more speed, so faster speed. So typically, this might be a ball for somebody who swings a little bit harder. All right, this is the Pro, so this is kind of their standard ball. This one has 318 dimples. It's a three-piece construction. The dimples are designed to control side spin, so they're a little bit larger dimples, and it's going to control a little bit of that movement. And then also, this one has been optimized in its core for more explosive speed off the driver, which most of us want a little more distance, right? All right, so the last ball we're going to talk about is the Pro Soft. This one, similar to the Pro, has the 318 dimples with the larger pattern design. It's going to be a reduced side spin a little bit. And the core is going to be the high energy speed core, the same one that's in the Plus model. So more distance, a little bit more control, and then this one's also designed for softer green side spin and feel. All right, so Vice has all kinds of cool stuff like we talked about. We've got white, we've got red, we've got lime, we've got the drip stuff. We've got three different golf balls, the Pro Plus, the Pro Soft. You may want to try a little bit of all of them. Check them out. Their price points are great, and the performance is awesome. Sell-through's already been phenomenal, and it's just something new you can check out here at Golf Plus. Thanks a lot, guys.
This is Austin from Golf Plus. If you like our videos, make sure to smash that like and subscribe button. Till next time.